Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. I just realized I clicked the wrong one. That's okay. Going back to Rainbow Run, level 2, Arange Gorge. Let's see how the ghost grounds are like with our Waddle Dee friend. Time trial, 1 minute. Wow, this is gonna be a long one. Well, maybe. We never know. Never know. I need to get to the cannon on the other side. I know that. Because I'm not gonna get any progress without that. Yeah! Touch like a madman. Go down to the right like a madman! Go down to the left like a madman or mad Waddle Dee. Wow, you are really bouncy. I'm gonna have to get used to that. Oh, this switch isn't active! That's interesting. I mean, I know I hit the switch, and you know that I hit the switch because I got to said thingajigger, you know, be able to get the medal on there, and yeah, you got, oh shoot. Oh shoot, go down, Waddle Dee. You are super bouncy. This is not working in my favor in the slightest. Oh, get in the cannon at least. Oh, no. I don't have time for this. I can take some spike damage. Go down, get on, get on. I'm almost there, I can tell. Yeah, B4-5. Okay, I made it. Ah, that definitely could be improved on, but it's good enough to get the medals. Alright. Line trial, 1,000 milliliters. Really? 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 Okay. Boop! Boop, I said. Whee! Let's see here. I'm obviously gonna have to use a line at this point. And I obviously wanna push myself forward, so I'm just gonna boop myself over to the side like that. And I guess I'll just... those fans are actually gonna make me use a lot of lines here. if you think about it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, okay, we're good. We're still good. Little ramp. Little ramp. Little ramp. I'm gonna go like this, like this. Oh, shoot. That's not good. Oh! Okay. We might still have this. Just as long as we get enough velocity. There we go. And now this will be automatic. I don't know how well I'm doing here in terms of the ink pacing, but we're gonna see, I guess. Uh-oh. That's gonna be a problem, because every time I get stuck in a bubble, I'm gonna have to use a line to move forward. Well, I at least popped in the ceiling, yes. Okay, I'm gonna do that. Just let myself get booted forward. Out of my way, please. Out of my way. Bubbles, bubbles, everywhere bubbles. Stop it. No. Oh, no. Go. Yeah, just little tiny lines. Little tiny lines of victory. Okay, gotta go down and in. Yeah! Not bad. Woo! Yeah, early ones, not that difficult, but oh, they're gonna get harder. Okay, so that one is complete, so let's head over to Growth Grasses and move on. Time trial, 36 seconds. Static field means nothing to me when I'm doing this dash strategy. shoot. Bubble, bubble, bubble. Help me. Help me. Okay. Yeah. Bomb it. Bomb it. Bomb it. To the left. To the right. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff designed to slow you down. Oh, shoot. No, 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 no. Oh, this is really going to cost me. Waddle Dee. I believe in you! You can do it! 36 seconds for the win! Yeah! Well, 33 seconds for the win. Alright, good! That one is cleared. And line trial, go! 290 milliliter. Alright, let's see. What do we have here? Obviously, I need to draw something up here. Otherwise, I'm gonna fall to my doom. Wait, I can get, oh shoot, I can get by a little bit there. Oh, no, no, I'm not gonna get by out there at all. okay, I can do this. I can do this. I think I already used too much line already, actually. But we're gonna see, I guess. Wait, can you actually go in that door? Like, in the line trial? I'm kind of curious about that now. Well, I'm at exactly 290 here. Oh no! That is a disappointment. But yeah, I'm actually kind of curious to see if I can actually go in that door on the line trial here. Like, let's just go and waste our line just because, just for the sake of experimenting. Like, I never tried this before, and I'm genuinely curious. Can we go in? Can we actually go? No, it doesn't look like it. Or did I just miss the door? Nope, you can't go in it. Okay. That's perfectly fine. I was gonna say, it would seem like it's odd to be able to go in a door like that on this sort of gameplay. So yeah, we're locked out. Oh, no. Oh, shoot. Okay, I might as well just, yeah. If I take the lower out, that's just asking for all sorts of issue. Yeah, the lower route seems to be a very line-specific area because of all the bottomless pits. I can get by pretty well without using much lining up here. Now, obviously, I have to use it to cross gaps and whatnot, but for the most part, it's pretty straightforward. Like, just a matter of keeping myself up to the top, it looks like. Boop. And yeah, that'll do it. Woohoo! Oh yeah! Alright, I'm done. Next level, Mag Mount, and time trial 24 seconds. Where are we this time? We are over here! And of course, I'm gonna be dashing with a one horse open sleigh or something like that. And just going and going. Oh, don't actually hit the cannons. That actually is kind of slowing. Just go. Use lines. I don't want to hit that. I want to hit that, though. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. No. 24 seconds is but a fleeting fantasy at this point. I was close, though. Just had a couple of mistakes there. Alright, yeah, this one's looking a little bit harder than the last ones, that's for sure. Yeah, it's gotta get that pacing constant throughout. And I also can't do too many ramps, and I also can't bounce all that much either. Whoa. Now shoot! Not the cannons! Yeah. Go, Waddle Dee! Go! Okay, get ready to tap. Okay, go across, straight, and true! Yes! Woo! Yeah, still could have been improved a little bit on, but not bad. Good enough for all three medals. Alright, let's see the line trial. 450 milliliters. We start out quite a bit up there, so something tells me this is going to be a rather line-intensive area. But we're going to see, I guess. I'm going to try and see how far I can get without using said line. Oh, shoot. That's a waste right there. I just want to draw little tiny ramps. There we go. And use the springs and cannons wherever need be to prevent myself from needing to use lines needlessly, basically. Don't touch anything that isn't alive. You might draw a line. Okay, fire bars. Can't alter my path with lines in case I have ire there. I actually gotta start going up, don't I? Yes, little tiny lines. Oh, I see why they give me so many lines here. Because I gotta go straight up and up. Oh, I didn't make it. Ah, yeah, so it's the final run there that's gonna be the tests of line conservation. Whoop! Alright, so no mistakes. Just happy accidents. Oh wait, that's too much of a line. Dang it! Okay, that's good. That's good. Just don't overdo your line usage. No line overdose. Whoa. That's gonna kill me if I don't use a line. That might actually mess me up if I don't figure out a way to use my lines a little more conservatively on that final run. Yeah, but I'll probably figure it out again, because as you know, I've done this before. It's just a matter of me doing it again. Now, just out of curiosity, is there anything that'll allow me to get up higher easier? Maybe. Like, well, I guess I could ramp myself up there. Oh, shoot. This is bad. Very bad situation. Yeah, I can't get myself off there without using excessive amounts of lineage. So, yeah, I'm just gonna let myself heat up a little bit here. Ooh, this one's a tricky one. Alright, here we go. Oop! Alright, like, what can I do to be a little bit more efficient besides, you know, not messing up on my lines? Well, first, smaller ramps would be... would be a winner, probably. I also probably should try and, try and bounce myself around if at all possible. Maybe. Even if it is against the lava. Maybe. Might be. We'll see. Because it's not about the health that's remaining left, it's about the line ink that is remaining. Boop! Careful, careful, careful. But, I mean, I still have to survive, but, you know, its life power is not nearly as important as line usage. Okay, so I notice on this part, I can get a little bit higher just by going all the way over to the left side, and then, yeah, trying to ramp myself up there, just very gently. Oh, shoot. Gently, oh shoot, oh, this is gonna be a pain, isn't it? Oh, oh, no, I'm not gonna make it. Nope, 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 nope. That's okay. It's just a matter of me getting the hang of what I need to get the hang of again. But I don't really know what I need to get the hang of again. Like, I'm feeling like I'm missing some vital information going on here, if that makes sense. Yeah, you know, in terms of how I can conserve my line. It might just be because I'm trying to go up the center, and maybe I should be using the platforms and the velocity of my dash a little bit more to build more ramps or something like that. So maybe I'll try that on this run and see how that goes. But yeah, for the most part, this first part here is just draw a line when you need to cross something treacherous and touch yourself if you want to whack into some enemy. So maybe I can just, I don't know, cut ahead from here on out if I fail it this time, but we'll see. So yeah, from here I'm just gonna try and do like these little lines to get myself to higher ground. I'm not gonna try and rush it or anything like that. I'm just gonna try and strategically look around here and see where I can use lines to my best advantage. Perhaps maybe this'll do. Oh yeah, that'll do nicely. So I guess I didn't have to cut at all. Woo! And with that, I'm gonna end off the part here. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in the next part when I hopefully 100% another level. Level 3. I really, really do hope so. Because it's gonna get harder from here on out.